Hello, good morning friends. Now let us know how to cure cervical spondylosis, okay, and backache. Cervical spondylosis and backache, how to cure easily. Very easily you can cure it. If the age of the patient is below 40, okay, if patient's age is more than 40, then calcium also should be given, okay. Now let us see cervical spondylosis here, in this point, okay. Here, you will find the pain. And you are seeing in allopathy, a big belt is given like this, that it should not be turned. Such a belt is given for cervical spondylosis, but it is very, very easy to cure it in 3, 4 or 5 days. Okay. For that, we have to give just a 4-5 coin magnet, 4 coin magnets, disc, 4 or 5, 4 coin magnets disc, and we have to give Ruta, Arnica and Rus. Ruta, Arnica and Rus. Okay. It will be cured in 1 week. It will be cured in 1 week, okay? No doubt. It will be cured in 1 week. Okay. So, I request with the allopathies not to hate homeopathy, not to hate magnetic treatment, not to hate Ayurveda. Of course, nowadays, many doctors are prescribing Ayurvedic medicines of Himalaya drugs. But even in other companies, Charaka, like companies, also have good products in their manufacturing list, okay? So, I want to say that cervical spondylosis can be cured in 10-15 days by magnetotherapy and homeopathy. Okay, no doubt. Please contact me for cervical spondylosis. Okay, my phone number is, my WhatsApp number is +91 934 22 55 080. My phone number is +91 934 22 55 080. Okay.